And here's another one of those stone walls. I've seen a lot of these stone walls deep in the woods, even far from the roads, way up near mountain summits, which is kind of where I am now. I've seen lots of these in eastern New York, east of the Hudson, and in Connecticut. Can't imagine all the work that went into lifting these rocks and putting them here. And I guess it was some sort of a fence for animals. But there's lots of these stone walls. See you later.